is evil, the bully versus the bullied. But I prefer a little genre video that's more chaotic. I don't need good versus evil. I need chaos.
Man
Okay, so
versus
I.
car. Man versus car.
Fat black woman versus car. You were so goddamn close. I saw one the other day.
Love versus
And
car.
you know when a big fat black woman is letting somebody know that she's about to go off and she starts clapping her like her every syllable?
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
letting you know right fucking now.
She's like doing that at a Camry.
She's doing it at an explorer. No, an expedition. She is clapping at an expedition and she's standing between the pumps at a gas station, thinking that those, barriers they have that are like a white knight or a man. No, they're not. But someone who would step in and save you, Woody. Those things will do
The
that.
barriers that prevent you from crashing into the pumps, they are.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're not going to help her. It
Let's see
turned
where this
out
goes. I'll listen.
because she's like, I swear on my motherfucking kids. She's swearing on her kid's life that she's going to fuck this lady up if this lady fucks with her, and this lady just gives it hell. Full force forward, runs her down, knocks her out of the way. A man is trying to hold on to the car's like door handle, and he's being drugged. And you get this
Oh, I've
view of
seen
his
this one. I've
face.
seen this one.
He's going, as it's dragging him through the pumps. Now she's gone through one set of pumps and she's going through another. Shit's going everywhere. She's destroyed two cars, and the cameraman is having a great time. It's a black cameraman. Woo-hoo,
Black
yeah,
cameramen are the best.
the best. This isn't the first time he's seen some wild shit, and he's good enough to like he's showing the mayhem, and she's left now. She's it was one solid acceleration, knocking everybody down, moving cars, hitting pumps, getting gone in one burst. But then he pans up, and she has got into a crazy accident 100 yards from the gas station, and the car is upside down now. She crawls
What?
out of her car and comes back doing this. This is her. She starts clapping herself. She's like proud that she just destroyed her car and two or three more down the road.
Oh my god.
She like I went,
Oh
yeah, when I see the
my.
video, you can just about see it in the corner as he turns around. You can see her like head to the gas station and then just like run up the front of somebody's like really low car and it just flips it over. It's just yeah.
Can you
Oh,
go
it's
back to that
amazing.
second picture, Zach?
Man, that level
Maybe
of
need a
I can
second.
only dream of that kind of confidence. Like clapping and screaming at a Ford Explorer
Do you
level.
see
Yeah.
the barrier on the far right of the picture? It's half
I
covered.
do.
I thought you were saying that wouldn't stop a car. I guess it was the flower pot she thought would protect her somehow.
Or the garbage
Kyle's
can.
muted.
You're muted, Kyle.
Yeah, the flower pot and the trash can, the window washer shit. She was kind of perched between that and the car and like a little.
Oh, this is an
It
action
didn't
shot.
work
Is she
out.
a bat or something?
Oh, this is a different video, clearly. This looks like a person assaulting a. This looks like a. I don't know what this is. Is this from the same video, Zach, or is this just more mayhem with
Just more me. I choose
Americans?
to believe that on the right, there's that white woman mansplaining what's happening. You see over here,
No.
so
They were linked together. Oh, maybe she like hit the car and that's what brought it all on. Who fucking knows, man? I like that kind of video though. I like chaos. I like when there's these videos where you have like a block fight, I'll call it, where like all the big girls in the neighborhood come out and they're out there rolling and there's ass in the air, there's titties flying out. Because they're all wearing inexplicably
Thongs for
like
is it
tube dresses that don't
a
fit them.
night club?
Dresses.
Are we out in a
Yeah.
nightclub all the time with these? But yeah, because these women, and sometimes they're hot, right? They're just,
Yeah.
gorgeous 22-year-olds or whatever, and in their thongs rolling around, the dress quickly rolls up to their belly button.
No, I'm talking about some nappy-headed hoes in a neighborhood going at it, and there's wigs coming off, getting pulled, and it always ends with someone getting their ass whooped too bad, and they either go to a gun or a car. Now, I don't like it when the gun comes out. I said, you don't need
Yeah.
that. You've gone too far. But when they go and get hop in their Honda or their Nissan, it's often a Nissan Altima I've seen that has killed more black women than fucking sickle cell anemia, any of that shit,
For
because they just,
content creators out there, just know Kyle prefers vehicular homicide.
dude, the sound that you hear when a car hits a group of people, it's like it's this heavy multiple hit thing. It's just music to
Like
my ears. I'll tell you another
me
sound.
bowling.
I saw an awful video this weekend. No, jokes aside, there was a helicopter parked, and you're looking at it.